Last season was a good 6. Like, just literally accept death. Like, what's the point? Like, accept defeat. This kid, like, I actually want to go keep going. What's he gonna do? I have no idea. Okay, honestly, how is this kid the kid that's still alive? Bro. Thank you.